Hi, hello, Wagner. Talking to you guys. The interesting thing, this was going on in planet over there. Whether planet extinction and this and the other. But it's a very interesting conversation because actually, I don't think that we, the human species, it doesn't make any sense. We don't make any sense because we're constantly killing one another, killing one another, killing, killing, killing. How many wars are taking place right now in the world? And not only that, I mean, for example, here in Massachusetts, the capital of culture in the world, the most important companies, they make money killing people. Quite obviously. Radeon announced today they got a new radar. They got a new radar. What's a new radar for? Today. Well, listen to a radar. Oh, Radeon, here, where I live. Radeon has a new radar. They announced, and the stock went up. The stock went up, obviously. They have a new radar for when? To detect people and kill people. So, we are a self-exterminating contraction, not even. I wouldn't call us a race because, for example, when I look at pictures of nature, when I go around in nature, nature is so beautiful, but we destroy nature. For example, one. Still, still what material science is one of the things I mean this is about it. Do you know that spider web is stronger than steel? Really, it really is. Look it up. How does spider with saliva? The saliva. Incredible power that they have, and they make as a web. You see, go to that stronger than steel. Believe it or not, look it up. If you don't believe me, look it up. So anyway, we're gone. We're gone. I don't think. I don't give us human civilization. Besides, I don't think we deserve it. I don't think we deserve it because we are killers, Every animal is a killer. Every animal kills to survive, to live. We all eat one another. We all eat one another, That's what we do. You eat and eat and eat and eat, and that's the way you can survive. Right? That's all there is. And I don't know. I'm disappointed. I am disappointed with humanity. I don't know. I don't feel well. For example, obviously, my family knows, my son knows, they're very well along with animals. Exceedingly well, and with children, exceedingly well. Why? Why? Because we segregate, for example. When you confront an animal, you segregate hormones. We humans cannot immediately, the animals immediately. Is that person coming in an aggressive mode or is a friendly person? Just like that. You go there and say, well, that's a friendly guy. Okay, oh, they're friendly. Well, boom, they're playing with the dogs. Now, if you're coming, I'm gonna rob this house with my gun. Shotgun, I'm gonna rob this house. The animal immediately, and because the animal jump you, the animal becomes violent because she or he, the dog, the bitch, the perra. They immediately, at once. And you can see that too. You see that the person, Is someone, for example, however, it can be deceiving. Some people, they come to rob you, but they try, they try to befriend you, and they go like that. The dogs realize. We don't. Oh, he seems like a nice person. Actually, he's coming to rob you. But oh, yeah, hello. Come on over. And the dog is like going, how can they perceive it? I would not. That's way it is. So anyway, I don't think we have much time left in this planet. And I hope we don't. I hope we don't. Because I don't see what we're here for, to destroy everything, to. I don't know. I mean, why can't we be in harmony with the planet, I don't see why not. I don't see why not, but we don't. We don't. We tend to destroy. We tend to destroy. Not only that, not only that. We destroy more sophisticatedly. Sophisticatedly. No. All kinds of weapons, all kinds of weapons. So I tell you, today Raytheon announced a new radar. Here in Massachusetts, where I live, As a matter of fact, I almost ended up working for one of these companies. And now they're doing satellites in Latin America or some, but for some reason, no, they selected this other girl instead of me. Because she more attractive to the generals, so the generals, because I forgot the name of the company. One of these, we got a hundred of them. I mean, you drive Route 128, hundreds of companies, literally. What you drive for an hour? Are you? One company, they call it Technology Highway. It's all defense. It's all well, defense, quote unquote. It's all, don't know, all these people with satellites and all that kind of things. That was my first job in the United States, but I'll tell you about that later. Anyway, so I laugh because what do I do? I'm not gonna cry. So, all these people, seriously, over here, Route 128, you drive. All you see, both sides of the road, factories, companies, for an hour. It doesn't end. What do they do? Weapons. What else are they going to do? What are they going to do? And then we're going to do the weapons. If you create all these weapons, you have to have wars, obviously. And in order to have war, you have to have a president of the United States that declare wars against other countries. So anyway, well, obviously, I mean, we already know all about that, But even though we know it, we don't seem to. We don't seem to. Continue. Obama. Oh, black. He's black. 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 He's black. What Obama did? Continue the war in Iraq, when everybody knew, the whole world knew that Saddam Hussein didn't have any weapons of mass destruction, any weapons of mass destruction. Obama authorized the search. 2000, bah, another, and now he has, I mean, this guy, I'm not a violent person, but if Obama was today in the summit or the G, all these people, Glasgow, this guy has the face, I mean, this is a murderer. Obama is a mass murderer. Obviously, it is, because he authorized the increase of killing people in Iraq, right? Innocent people, nothing to do. Bam, 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 bam. They throw the entire country. Now, oh, but you know what? We're not rebuilding. Listen to Obama, he has a very nice voice, he speaks very, very well, and he says, well, now we're going to help our brothers and sisters around the world. You kill everybody, and then you're going to help them. Obama. Obama is a killer. He's a murderer. Absolute murderer. That's what he is. He's a murderer. Because he authorized the surge in Iraq, when everybody knew, all over the world. And Colin Powell, who recently passed away, went to the United Nations and showed like this, oh, because it's come from, what did he say? It came from Yemen, or I don't know what other country. Ooh, that they were, this other country in Africa, they're giving these things to Saddam Hussein. Colin Powell went to the United Nations. General Black, also Black, blackface, right? I go like that, the United Nations. Saddam Hussein has weapons of mass destruction. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. And the whole world believed it. The whole world believed it. That's the worst time. That's the worst time. The stupidity, the massive, massive brainwashing. Brainwashing. Everybody's brainwashed. They believe anything they tell you. If I tell you, I don't know, I saw an elephant here in Maverick Square. Oh, yeah, there's an elephant in Maverick Square. I don't know, bullshit like that. Everything is bullshit. Everything is a lie. Everything is a lie. But people are more willing to believe it. And now Obama has the face to go to Glasgow and say, no, we, they, he has a very good president, speaks very well. And his wife also, Michelle, you know. I don't know if he broke him or not. And, oh no, of course he broke her. And she's saying hi to everybody. She looks very nice. And they got two girls, two daughters. They bring everybody. They bring the whole family. To convince the whole world that United States, we mean good. Well, we didn't really know that Saddam Hussein had weapons of mass destruction. Well, he never did. But, you know, we bombed anyway. So we kill 100,000 Iraqis, or 200,000. How many injured? Sometimes the injured are worse than dead, you know. The rest of your life with injuries. Oh my goodness. And the American people swear it. The Democrats believe. Well, yesterday, the demonstration in the Boston Commons, I'm not a Trump supporter by any stretch of imagination. However, that you had to get vaccinated to hold your job doesn't make any sense for different reasons. One, that you, well, number one, the many religions, they don't believe in vaccination, and you have to respect their beliefs. Number two, it's not exactly certain that the vaccine actually, you know, because we know that the vaccine companies, all they do is make money, right? And not only that, the third factor is that this vaccine, that it, another talk of children, 5 years old and up. Well, these vaccines that they put you, usually vaccines take a number of years trials before they inject you, and some of them work, some of them do work, or make you sick. In my case, they make me sick. My son do kidneys. And however, some of them do work. But it takes you many, many trials, many other trials. This one, the next week, well, we have a new vaccine. And in 1 week, we have a new vaccine. Right? In 1 week. Vaccines say yes. You have to try, you have to. She was particularly pregnant women, was the effect that the vaccine has in the fetus. Give me a minute. That's a very serious issue. Because what happens is that, for example, the way vaccines work, actually, DNA, this is complicated, but they get inside your molecular system and supposedly to strengthen your immune system. Well, anyway, I'm not gonna do this right now. Okay, love you. We're gonna continue talking some other day. Ciao, love you.